Hello, wonderful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening from wherever you are watching. Welcome to my vlogs. As you know, as I promised, every week I come up with a new motivational video. This week is no exception. Today we will talk about an Indian, very, very famous actor, and you know all his name. His name starts with S, middle name with R, and the last name with K. I'm talking about none other than the king of Bollywood, Mr. Shahrukh Khan. Yes, Shahrukh Khan. But you know what? His journey was not that simple. The amount of struggle he put in into his stardom was no mean feat. Well, he was not born in a rich family. He was from a middle class, or should I say a lower middle class family. And then unfortunate things happened in life. As you know, people say successful people have to pay some prices. Shahrukh Khan did too. So this video of mine will come in several parts, because this journey will not be very small. So I request you to watch this video till the end and let me know your valuable feedback. And do subscribe and press the bell icon so that my next video you'll be notified. Okay, so let's begin. As you know, Shahrukh Khan, he born in 2nd of November 1965 in Delhi. His father, Mir Muhammad, was a lawyer, but he was not doing law, not pursuing law. He was a businessman. He ran several restaurants in Delhi, but he failed in all of them. His mother, Latif Fatima, was a homemaker. His grandfather was an engineer in Bangalore. So Shahrukh spent most of the time after he was born, almost 5 years in Bangalore, in his maternal grandfather's house. After which he shifted his base to Delhi, Rajendra Nagar, where his father used to work. Shahrukh was a very naughty kid in initial days growing up. We all are, isn't it? So, as you know that when Shahrukh Khan is a very good in sports and studies, and he was in St. Columbus, Delhi, and he received the Sword of Honor because of his exceptional performances in study as well as sports. But unfortunately, in 1981, when Shahrukh was only 14, his father, Mir Muhammad, died of oral cancer. In a vlog, Shahrukh said that in his last days, he used to talk with sign languages because he could not speak. But Shahrukh Khan never gave up. He helped his mother to recover, his elder sister Lala Rukh, and started helping his mother in the home business. Oh, here in a quick note, I would like to mention that Shahrukh Khan's name was not Shahrukh Khan before. His name was Abdul Rahman. But his father thought that his elder sister's name is Lala Rukh, so his son's name should be something like that, similar. So he changed his name from Abdul Rahman to Shahrukh. And you know the meaning of Shahrukh, face of a king. Truly, he's the face of a king of world cinema today. So by the time his father died, Shahrukh was very good in sports. He was playing sports. He wanted to pursue his career in sports, or he wanted to join army. But due to a sudden incident happened during playing football, he injured himself and he was unable to play sports ever since. But he never gave up. He was in acting, he was in theater, school, college, theater groups. He was even in Delhi Theater Action Group, where he found a mentor like Barry John. His mother always used to push him for his acting. His mother used to think that one day my child will become an actor like Dilip Kumar, because Dilip Kumar was a huge star back then. He was from Peshawar. Shahrukh's father was from Peshawar, so they know him very closely. So Shahrukh Khan's mother also suffering from diabetes. By the year 1991, his mother, Latif Fatima, passed away due to several problems related to diabetes. Again, this time Shahrukh thought to give up, but the God has kept something else for him. Shahrukh was in theater, is in acting, but he never thought in his wildest dreams that he would pursue his career on films. He pursued mass communication from famous Jamia Millia University, but he thought that he could be a theater actor or a director, not a movie star. He was in love with his childhood girlfriend Gauri. So while chasing Gauri, he came to Mumbai and ended up with Vivek Vashwani and Ajiz Mirza, with whom he did Circus. Up sabko pata hai ki Shahrukh Khan ne apni jo acting career thi, he started from TV. Durdarshan mein aati thi Circus, Fauji, Umeed, Dil Darya, jo ki unki pehli serial reh chuki hai, Vaagle ki Duniya. To Shahrukh Khan apne theater aur movie serials jo kar rahe the usme khush the, unko actor nahi banna tha. पर अपनी अम्मी के देहांत के बाद अपनी जो बहन, बड़ी बहन, उनका जो रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी था उनको संभालने के लिए, और गौरी को वो शादी करना चाहते थे, तो उसके लिए उन्होंने डिसाइड किया कि उनको फिल्म करना चाहिए, क्योंकि फिल्म से उसको जो पैसे मिलेंगे उससे वो अपने जो ड्रीम्स है उसको पूरा कर सकते हैं. सो ही स्टार्टेड वर्किंग इन फिल्म्स. ही गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम हेमा मालिनी जस्ट आफ्टर हिज मदर डाइड. And he was in disbelief that he actually got a call from Hema Malini. So Shahrukh Khan signed his first movie where Hema Malini was the director, and the movie's name is Dil Aashna Hai, opposite to Divya Bharati. So if you don't know, Dil Aashna Hai is the first movie which Shahrukh Khan signed, but Deewana was the first movie which released, right? Even before that, in 1989, he did a movie with Arundhati Roy, the social activist. So he played a very small role. So this is about Shahrukh Khan in my first episode. We'll catch up again on my second episode about Shahrukh Khan. Till then, goodbye. Agar aapne subscribe nahi kiya, to please सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, और जो बेल आइकन है उसको प्रेस कर दीजिए, क्योंकि अगर आपने बेल आइकन को प्रेस नहीं किया तो कोई भी वीडियो मैं अपलोड करता हूँ आपके पास नोटिफिकेशन नहीं आएगा. तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि आप मेरे हर वीडियो के बारे में जानें, तो प्लीज़ 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 बेल आइकन ज़रूर दबाएँ. और अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा है तो लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, और अपने दोस्तों के साथ फैमिली ग्रुप में शेयर ज़रूर कीजिए. तब तक के लिए मैं संदीप, गुड बाय.